Hi everyone, hope you are all doing well. Today we will give you a brief about the web application that we built to tackle the challenge given by ASEAN Youth Organization. It's called TWO, Together We Are One, a place to stay connected and build a warm family of IO. Okay, first, let us introduce ourselves. We are from 21st Group in Skillful Tech for Impact. My name is Aurel, and my teammates are Mervin and Latifa. Okay, there are four backgrounds that inspired us to create this application. I will explain them one by one. First of all, the language barrier. We are aware that IO volunteers came from many different nations. Therefore, it will be hard to understand each other's words, especially if there is a lack of English skill, the most common language. Obviously, if this problem is not solved, there will be a communication problem inside ASEAN Youth Organization. Volunteers that come from different nations also cause the emergence of cultural barriers. And if there isn't good communication, the cultural barriers of course cannot be resolved. Next, lack of motivation. We are aware that IO is a huge organization that has a lot of volunteers, but sometimes a very large size of organization may cause a lack of personal contributions. The dominant effect of this problem is with no contributions. Usually, people tend to have a lack of motivation. So many volunteers with no motivation will be such a waste. The last background is how the volunteers can feel isolated. The difficulties of communication will cause the volunteer to feel isolated in this huge organization, especially if they don't have any acquaintance in this organization. In addition, this pandemic caused communication is much harder than before. It is more likely for a new volunteer to feel isolated and not welcome in this organization. Okay, next Latifa will explain about the mission of TWO.
Thank you, Aurel. In order to solve the problems that before, TWO has three missions. First, TWO has to provide a way for AO volunteers to communicate easier than before. This will keep each member stay connected, know each other, and feel welcome without having to deal with language barrier. After making communication easier, TWO wants to increase each volunteer contribution. The contribution doesn't have to be an IO event, but they can help each other by sharing their knowledge or interest to other volunteers. In this way, they will feel needed and want to stay connected and be closer to another. Those two missions will lead to the last mission, which is having more active volunteer. By feeling welcome, no language barrier, and feeling needed fully, this will give the volunteer bunch of motivation and actively participate in IO event. To achieve the mission I said before, these are the features that will the provide into. First, chat feature. There will the two kinds of chat feature, which are group chat and direct message. The benefit of using this feature, it has a translation feature that can translate many languages to the language we desire. We will also make the feature to be accessible for people with disabilities. This feature will hopefully ease the way of communication inside of IO and also give them a place to stay connected and support another. The second feature is a timeline feature. Using this feature, a volunteer can read the information given by IO admin and updates by IO event. In addition, a volunteer can also share information, knowledge, and experience to the others using this feature. The goals of this feature increase the volunteer contribution to the another and increase their feeling of belonging to organization. Next, the flow of the app will explain by Mervin.
Thank you, Eva. Here's the flow of the app. First, user will arrive on the landing page to access the feature of the app. The user has to sign up or log in first. After logging into the app, the user will arrive on the timeline page. On this page, user can check announcements from AO admin, updates on AO events, and they can also create a post about anything. They can send knowledge, ask questions, or any other action they want from this page. They can access the channel direct message filter to chat with other volunteers. If they want, they can also create a new channel to talk about their interests. Beside timeline page, there is also profile page when users can see their profile history, posts that they can create. Their friend list and also suggested friend list. If they want, they can check their profile or other volunteers and also follow them to access their posts. Okay. Next, I'll show you a sneak peek of our app that you will be see on the demo day. Here are some screenshots of the pages. There are landing page, chat page, and also timeline. If you want to see how they work, please watch us on the demo day. In order to create the app, we use some tools for the preparation. We use Whimsical to create VRD and charts, and Figma to create the wireframe and prototype. For the front end, we use React as the main tool, Bootstrap and CSS to design the app, and Netlify to deploy the app. For the back end, we use Node.js as the main tool, MongoDB as the database, Mongoose to connect with the database, Socket.io for the chat feature, and Heroku to deploy the backend server. For the next slides, will be explained by Aurel.
Okay, thank you, Marvin. If possible, in the future, we want to develop more on this app. We can add some new features such as learning language, especially sign language and Braille, which will help in ease the communication internally, and also an online shop, a place where each volunteer can give their DIY or any other things they make or have to the organization to be solved for the fundraising. This will solve the lack of motivation problem and also be a new way to fundraise for IOS event. Okay, to close this presentation, here's a quote that we want to share regarding our app. Community is much more than belonging to something. It's about doing something together that makes belonging matters, by Brian Solis. Okay, if you want to see how our app works, once again, don't forget to watch us on the demo day. See you all. Thank you.